Commander-Roark, we have located the whereabouts of two demons. They may be en route to the spire.
Then prepare for their arrival, and ensure these demons do not withhold information before they break.
Commander, our scanners are suggesting that they came from the human's primary facility, Oni Sword Base. What does this information mean to you, Roark?
If that is the truth, then I shall see to this interrogation myself. The Sword Base facility is far too important to allow you the chance to make another mistake.
Sword Base? Is this valuable to you? What prize could it possess?
After Earth was taken from them by the blinding light of our holy fire, their species endured through fear and persistence. It was this fear and persistence that drove them to new worlds, new possibilities. Especially the possibility to strike back, only to be crushed again. No matter. Such a possibility cannot fall into the grasp of a race driven by fear and vengeance, or persistence. Sword Base may hold the key to finding these worlds, and finding the remainder of their shattered race. The fire that is humanity must be snuffed out, and it is through the information of Sword Base that we may find any final hope of theirs.
Interesting information, Roark. The demons will not evade us. You will have your prize.
If but one of these demons is killed, I would recommend you fall upon your own blade. Such a burning agony would be far less painful than my retribution.
Your wish is my command. I will not fail, Roark.
Daniel, are you seeing this?
Echo Tangos are inbound from the road.
Take out those three as fast as you can. On my mark. Mark!
By the will of the gods, he's in a muscular shot.
Oscar himself knows that I'm in the nook.
Smash me with what? All of a sudden, this is it. No.
See, the wind is on so low. Action!
Let me open up shit for you, man.
Move over there. Take him down.
All clear.
Oh my God.
So I've never seen of a low arm.
What is this thing?
It looks like a Covenant Spire. They use these in the Exodus War on Earth for rapid deployment. Drop one of these babies down and it can cloak an entire carrier indefinitely. We may be the only humans alive to get this close.
An entire carrier? Jesus fuck, that could mean...
Exactly. We may have a big handful of split jaws on our hands. Shit. I had to call this in. To all UNSC call signs, red alert. I repeat, red alert. A Covenant Spire has been located. How copy? Hello? Hello? To all UNSC call signs, red alert. I repeat, red alert. A Covenant Spire has been located. How copy? Hello? Anyone? Damn.
No luck?
No signal. Spire must be jamming it.
Do you want to double back for reinforcements?
No. We can knock out the jammer and send for aid that way. No problem.
Well, we can't just go in guns blazing. Much though I loathe the Covenant, I'm not content on a suicide mission.
Well, if you insist on being a pussy, you and your sniper can stay right here while I do all the work as usual.
What do you mean, as usual? Don't you remember Arcturus, when I saved your life? Twice?
Hey, that was different.
How? How is it different?
Well, be fair. That was a big fucking laser.
Whatever. We'll discuss scoreboards later.
Sure, sure. By the way, you might want to scan the base.
Whoa. It looks like there's a massive electromagnetic output on the top of that thing. That might be what's blocking the signal.
And exactly how many elites do we have to kill to get to it?
Two vehicular armies. Fucking perfect.
No problem. You just have to have the right approach. Those ghosts have been patrolling the perimeter for a while from when we first got here. Shoot the next one to come around.
Three, two, one. Ugh, God damn it, I missed!
Okay, load up. We're going loud.
We have to fall back. There's too fucking many.
Shut your fucking face and shoot! I guess this is it.
You two will follow. Otherwise, I'll allow your friend to pick which finger you can keep.
There is no way out of this.
All right, Splitjaw. I'll comply.
If a being of my standing was to able to empathize with such weak creatures, I would say you have made a very bad decision. But we cannot abide by the weakness of empathy. Move to the spire, demons.
I know where to go.